Hi everybody.
Hello everyone.
We want to thank you all for coming to visit us because we've just passed the 1,000 subscribers mark. We've been active doing this since the beginning of August, one video every week. And I think we started off in the beginning of August with about
77. Yeah, I remember the number.
Okay, so there was about 223 new subscribers since we started posting every Friday. And we thank you for that, for coming to join us. And really, I think, is that all we wanted to say today?
No, I just want to say we really appreciate it, because it's nice to see there are people who have an interest in such a topic, which is rare, and most of the times laugh at or being ridiculed, including raw food community. So be okay about it, we don't want to complain about it. More so, we appreciate every person who come and join us and follow us and getting inspired. We already getting really nice feedback, and thank you for everything. Thank you giving us so much love. We are doing the same, we giving you love, we sharing with you our life experiences. We believe they are important to share. So thank you once more again.
Yeah.
And but this is...
Yeah, because we do have a list of questions. It's getting longer all the time because people send us questions in comments on Facebook, on YouTube, in private messages. And we do intend to get to all of them eventually, but because we're only doing one a week, you may have to wait for a while for your question to be answered. But we do appreciate you being here. Very much so. Thank you.
Thank you. We love you.
Yeah.
And we hope you keep
getting
inspired from us, and you apply some things we're teaching you into your life.
Yeah.
And we hope this community will grow, this fruitarian community will grow, and see where we'll be.
Yes.
Bit in a year, for example. But we will tell you when we have a 2,000 year.
Anyway, we want to say it is only short, very short today, because there is a cyclone in the area, Cyclone Jasper, and he's heading towards the coast. We're inland some, so we shouldn't really be affected much, but we've got stuff to do before it hits Australia, like making sure there's no papers lying around outside or buckets and things, just so that things don't get blown up in the air, because we're expecting heavy winds and a lot of rain, but not until Wednesday morning, I think. And this morning, by the way, it's Monday morning, and we won't be posting this till Friday, but anyway.
We need to do videos ahead.
Yeah, we do it here.
I just noticed, by the way, there's a lot of lemons on the lemon tree.
I know.
We have to do a long video one day. Anyway, by the way, we can talk forever.
Yeah. But thank you for now. Take care, everybody.
Take care. We love you. And thank you. Thank you. Bye.